there is a global food crisis going around, and so we are here to hopefully try and educate people about food, about nutrition, about health. Food revolution, not foodie revolution.
No, we have seen, we were making a sattu.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
We made sattu paratha. Mm-hmm. And thanks to Chef Kunal, I actually learned for the first time how to make a paratha, and I actually made it very well, right?
You did very well. You did pretty good.
I'm eating it right now, and it was so delicious. And please tell them about sattu, because honestly, this is something I learned today also.
So सत्तू का जो आटा है वो चना दाल से बन सकता है या फिर ज्वार बाजरा से बन सकता है, इनको मिक्स करके बन सकता है. सो ऑल इन ऑल जो सत्तू का आटा है इज बेसिकली वेरी हाई ऑन फाइबर, वेरी हाई ऑन प्रोटीन, बहुत ज़्यादा अफोर्डेबल है. एंड हिंदुस्तान जहाँ पर बहुत सारे अंडर न्यूट्रिशन या ओवर न्यूट्रिशन के केसेस है स्पेशली बच्चों के अंदर, वहाँ पर अपने बच्चों को हम एक हेल्दी स्नैक ब्रेकफास्ट स्लैश लंच डिनर मील दे सकते हैं.
Yes. So we are here today actually for the food revolution, and there is a global food crisis going around. And so we are here to hopefully try and educate people about food, about nutrition, about health, and hopefully save our children from any kind of, thing detrimental that involves food or health. So hopefully this information will help a lot of children around the world. Actually need us, they need us to educate them and to provide them with the best nutrition, the best food. You can also be part of the food revolution just by joining jamiesfoodrevolution.org and sign up.
Perfect.
And we'll be making and creating a much, much better future for our children. So make sure you sign up.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.